Marvel's What If Episode 1 reaction video.
Ganda rin na may against the light. Fragile. Fragile.
Hey guys!
Hi!
We are the Penguins and today, Marvel's What If Episode 1 reaction video. Before we start, we want to say thank you for subscribing and enjoy the show. So, brand new series from Marvel, from Disney+. Meron tong 10 episodes, so this will run for more than 2 months. 10 weeks to be exact. So we don't know what to expect. Di namin alam kung anong kabaliwan na naman ang hatid ng Marvel. Sa series na to, dahil ito ay What If. So without any further ado, Marvel's What If Episode 1 game. It's more than a linear path.
Woo! The Avengers band together to create a new kind of soldier.
Kamuka.
Single choice created a whole new hero.
Ganda
ng
animation. Ganda ng animation nga. Oh.
Ang smooth. Your turn. No, I prefer to stay. There. That's the moment that created a new universe. Nako, okay. Baka maanahan ka. Nako. Agent Carter, what are you doing? This is our only chance. Now. Makulit din si Stark, no. Makakatawa niya.
You have a super soldier. Women aren't soldiers. They sure as hell
don't fight on the front lines. It might be. Yan sige. That's a picture, Jaan. Yan go super year mo. Nice left hook. Not according to Colonel Flynn. Weapons grade. Colonel Flynn na yan.
Parang shield na yun ah. Bucky. It's a buddy of mine from Brooklyn. He just deployed with the
107th. Hail Hydra. Tesseract was the jewel of Odin's treasure room. Fabled to hold the power to rewrite the very laws of physics and unlock doors across the universe. Nabuksan lang yan ang ganun yun. If we send a team tonight, we can get our hands. You're out of your mind, Stark. I could go. Great, now you're both crazy. I'm not risking one man, never mind a platoon, over a glorified battery. The greatest minds alive. And Stark is one of them. This doesn't concern you. You're lucky to be in the room. Colonel, the greatest minds alive. Nakailang ka na.
What's this? It was supposed to be your USO. Let's go sell some war bonds costume. But I made a few upgrades.
Your covert skills need work.
Then this is gonna be awkward.
You know. Fire! This is the Falle! Superhero landing. Ganda rin na may against the light. Oh, okay. Sending in a fragile Fraulein to fight for them. Fragile. Fragile.
The war's out there, Colonel. Not in here.
You're an agent. You're not qualified for field duty.
Then you better promote me. If we're going to take down Hydra, we'll need all the friends we can get.
That's maka Fast and the Furious.
I'm here for Sergeant Barnes.
Who are you supposed to be? Queen of England?
Oh. Steve Rogers sent me. The name's Captain Carter.
Hey.
Ganda ng ano,
ah. Iconic yun, yung pasok yun, ah.
Huh? Kinaya ng shield niya yun. Rogers,
inbound. Steve?
Rogers?
Huh?
What in heaven?
Meron din siya. Salam siya. Hey Peggy,
okay.
Now you owe me one.
Oh! Siya nang manog.
Hey, no?
Mm-hmm. Wow! Parang ano, all cast. Siya pala ang unang Iron Man. Oh, he can't even drive a car. Let's hear it for Captain Carter! Aha!
The Third Reich. The Third Reich will fall, and Hydra will rise from its ashes.
I'm no longer screaming to be heard, to be seen, to be in the room.
To be respected.
Hey, Barnes, stole a jeep!
If our intel is correct, and the Red Skull, the very head of Hydra, is on that train.
Ang haba ng train. Ay, naku.
Thanks. You almost ripped my arm off.
Trap.
Peggy, go! Get out of here!
Safe silang nakalapag dun lahat.
Peggy, we gotta go.
Fräulein Carter. I was wondering when you might visit me. You're wasting your time. I will tell you nothing.
He told me everything. According to the Red Skull, believes he can unleash an the Red Skull has taken cover here at Castle de Krake in the Black Forest. We will stop Hydra.
I'm in. For Steve.
Yes. Let's do it.
For Rogers.
Oh, I'm not a... You know...
He's talaga siya fighter, eh, no?
Who needs a plan? I have a shield.
A shield is not a plan.
Yeah. Yung octopus sa logo ng Hydra.
Ah, okay. Yan ba yun? Yung mascot.
Pero hindi niya alam master niya.
Okay. Maybe we need a plan.
Steve.
Ah, dyan pa si Steve. Di ba pwedeng i-charge muna bago siya pumasok?
Ha? Oh! You okay? Yep. Good. And everything's in German. Great.
Wala naman yun. Sword.
Ay, may sword pa siya. So, lumilipad-lipad si Peggy. Teaching me German!
Steve?
Did you miss me?
Every second.
I told you it was indestructible.
Yoki!
On it! Go get him, Steve. Thing is holding it open!
And I'll push it back to hell!
No, no, no!
Wala na naman siyang battery.
Peggy, no!
I can end this.
You owe me a dance lesson.
Yes. Saturday night.
Uy.
So, saan sila napunta? Sinabi ba?
Hindi ko alam. Okay, Tony Stark. May isa pang ganun.
Yun din yun.
Punta siya ng ibang universe.
Ay, hindi.
Oh. Saan siya napunta?
Ma'am, please put down the sword.
Okay.
Where's Steve Rogers?
The war ended almost 70 years ago.
We won the war.
Her one choice gave birth to a whole new history and gave the multiverse a new hero. I observe all that transpires here, but I do not, cannot, will not interfere. For I
watcher am lang.
The Watcher.
Watcher
nga lang.
Watcher lang.
Tingin-tingin lang siya.
Oo, watch-watch lang.
Hey, galing!
So per episode, iba-ibang ano pala.
Baka, no? No? Hindi pa tayo sigurado eh. First of all, animation, top-notch, no? alam mong may budget yung gumawa.
Oo.
No? Grabe animation. Tsaka gusto ko na ano siya, comics-like yung dating ng characters.
Parang comic.
Para sila mga sticker na, di ba, nagpa-pop dun sa background. So,
akala ko patayin siya eh. Kaya si Peggy na eh. Sinamatay siya.
Hindi ko rin maalala ko sa totoo kung umalis ba talaga si Peggy.
Hindi ko naramdaman.
Parang hindi eh, parang lumayo siya, nandun siya sa, alam mo yung salamin, yung kwarto.
Oo, di ba yung binalikan nga ni Steve? Yung
nanonood sila, di ba? Parang nandun lang naman siya, hindi siya umalis talaga.
Walang after credits.
Okay lang, hindi mo kailangan. Ang ganda naman na eh, sulit na sulit eh. Tsaka yung narration,
oo,
no?
Oo. Ay, maliwanag. In fairness, maliwanag yung pagka-narrate. Hindi ka malilito.
Narration ni Watcher, iba klase. Oh. So anyway, sana na-enjoy niyo ang aming reaction sa episode 1. See you on the next one. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.